And welcome back. So, I checked up on the Master Gear, on the Spectre Gear, and it turns out that the Spectre Gear should be sold in the Normandy, so let's check it out. Once you get the Rage Achievement, which I believe did not happen, or from the CSEC Acquisition Officer, which is why currently we are docked in the Citadel. Unfortunately, to get the best items, the Spectre Gear level 10, you have to be level 50. So yeah, no way. We are level 36 right now, and level 50 would require humongous amounts of probably grinding. I don't know how to do it in this game.
Looking for supplies?
But evidently it is possible.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
So let's see what you're selling. Scorpion level 8. That's a good armor. That's a light armor, and it's not so good. Sniper rifle. Very good one. Assault rifle 7. Oh yeah. 336. That's very good. And that's the rest. So we are taking the HMWA 336. It's not actually as expensive as I would think. Should we give Garrus this one? No, the damage is not so good. Light armor and... Okay, we might check up on the Acquisition Officer. And... Oh yeah, do you see the damage? Accuracy... Oh god, this is so good. And it's got three upgrade slots. Which means we can have... Kinetic Stabilizer... Yeah, let's go for Kinetic Stabilizer, because right now we don't have we don't have stuff. Well, what Kinetic Stabilizer does is that it makes you lose accuracy slower. Very good. Now, I would like to get some armor, if there is any. I would definitely like to have some kind of super armor. But, if it's not possible... Oh, we could actually visit Liara. After Vermeer. That would be... Yeah, after Vermeer, that would be probably the part of the final mission. Yes, we are very close to the end. I mean, in terms of missions, not in terms of time. Right, we don't want the galaxy map, we want... out of the airlock. Unfortunately, we cannot shoot Kaden out, so, yeah. Sad day. But don't worry, it will not take so long. Now, what we want to do...
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, what we want
Logged.
To do...
Shut the commanding the hell officer up. Is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Rear Admiral... Oh, who the hell is waiting for us here? Who are you?
Tin Hut!
At ease. Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
And what the hell are you?
We weren't told to expect you, sir. I would have prepared a formal greeting.
Spare me the pleasantries. I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown. Then the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance our interests to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard? I don't begrudge the politician's
Purple.
Decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
Hey?
The Normandy is a fine ship, sir. She's served us well so far.
It's a gimmick, Commander. Useless in a stand-up fight.
Yes?
This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser.
This is a stealth ship.
We had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
Sabotage, eh?
We'd be honored to show
her to you,
Admiral.
I mean, inspection.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be long.
What the hell is going on? I don't remember this, so...
Commander, I'm not
What the hell is
happy.
Going on? Wait, what?
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
Modified Turian style. They prefer commanders looking over their subordinates rather than in the middle of them. We wanted to see how effectively they can command with that setup.
Reasonable goal, but they should have studied that in a lab rather than on a frontline warship.
This is not a warship.
I shake my head at that drive core of yours. 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless!
We can loiter in an enemy system and monitor traffic, or drop infiltration teams on enemy worlds. Normandy can be more effective than the Salarian STG.
Maybe.
But that's not the job of a proper warship.
This is not a warship!
We're supposed to find and kill the enemy fleet, not count how many times their garrison goes to the bathroom.
Why?
And we need to talk about your crew, Commander.
No.
Krogan? Asari? Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
Between Saren and the Geth, we have enough enemies out here. Treating other species with suspicion and distrust won't win hearts and minds.
Shepard is
that
awesome!
That assumes the hearts and minds are worth winning. That hasn't been proven yet. You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
We need to kick your ass. Should I just shoot you out of the airlock? It wouldn't be helpful because we are on the ground, but still.
I think the Normandy is a good ship, sir. Even if you disagree, you have to see that her joint construction and multiracial crew make the Alliance look better.
Your job is to look good, Commander. The Alliance navies is to win wars. I'm not convinced Normandy isn't a waste of taxpayer money, but I am convinced that you believe otherwise, and that you'll use it to its best ability.
Who the hell are you?
I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I had planned. Good hunting, Commander Shepard. Make us proud.
Why? Why the hell did we meet this asshole? Oh, Normandy weapons. Normandy weapons are actually pretty crappy most of the time. Huh. Wait for Mass Effect 2. That's much better. Now, what I wanted to do before this guy, well, showed up, was to finish off all the assignments we had. I mean, like, giving the quest items back to whoever wants them. And... wait, is there a quick travel terminal? Evidently not. And, if we find other missions, do them. If we don't, I don't care. I know about few of them.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
They're lying. So yeah, and we want to get some of the Spectre stuff, if we can. Oh, we are at the CSEC. Good. That is actually surprisingly good. Yeah, there should be one more mission concerning the barmaid at the Korra's Den, if I don't mistake it for Mass Effect 2 again. It has happened before.
Commander Shepard?
Oh, boss, you, really?
Khaleesi had been seen in Al-Jilani, Westernland News. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
Oh, yeah, sure.
What do you want to know?
You've been given a unique position to represent our race. People want to get a sense of how you'll do that.
Shooting other aliens?
Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
The Spectres represent the best of every species in the galaxy. To be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community.
Liar.
We're part of that community now. Our needs are on their agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you?
No.
You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Time for you to shut up.
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
Haha.
So the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public?
What?
Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
I wasn't aware it had been handed over to anyone. I'm in command, and last I checked, I'm human. Same goes for my crew.
Human, yes, but you do work for the Citadel now, Commander. Speaking of your new job, did the Council order you to sabotage human research concern on Novaria?
I blew up the hot labs.
The Council had nothing to do with it. There was an accident at Binary Helix Labs. In the interest of protecting the company's confidentiality, I can't say more.
That's a surprising revelation, Commander. We've had nothing but stonewalling from Binary Helix.
Wah, wah, wah.
Given your recent experiences, do you think humanity will ever get the respect it deserves from the galactic community?
After playing Mass Effect 2, I can say, with all certainty, nope, unless we wipe them out.
Respect's a funny thing. People always assume they deserve it. The truth is, respect is earned. And I firmly believe we can earn it.
This is actually
really
true.
You're an idealist, Commander, but a sincere one. I hope you're right.
I hope
a
lot of people actually listen.
Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue Spectre named Saren. Do you have any comment on that?
Yes.
Saren instigated the attack on our colony at Eden Prime. Once his involvement was proven to the Council, I was assigned to bring him in.
That's surprising, Commander. The official line says Eden Prime was attacked by rogue synthetics.
Yeah, and who think was leading them?
Good luck in your mission.
Them?
Thank you for your time, Commander Shepard.
Oh, this actually turned out well. If you don't have the speaking skill, she will tear you apart. Yeah, you will be saying such crap, she will absolutely decimate you. But it is a lot of fun later. Now we have to find the requisition officer. Should be this guy. Yeah, C-Sec. Do we have the Seeker? Yes, we do. Keeper, I mean.
Hello, Commander.
Yo. Give me some
Show
stuff.
Me what you've got.
Sounds good. Just let me set you up. Well, this must be a mistake.
What?
System's telling me to offer you our select stock. Spectre?
Oh,
well,
yeah.
Well, I heard about that, but I didn't realize it was you. Sorry, Commander.
Just show me what you've got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Yeah, unfortunately, yeah, level 50. Sniper rifle, not so good. Shotgun, yeah, the shotgun is actually really good. I might buy that one. Assault rifle is the one we have. Okay, it seems that there are no armors in the Spectre line of equipment. That's unpleasant, but not a big deal. Yeah, we have a lot of technology licenses. Yeah, we might buy them. Just for, well, there's no reason. So assault rifle, shotgun, pistol. Oh, this is the Ryko 8. Okay. This is actually a really good pistol. Is it better than the Spectre one? Oh, definitely not. Heavy armor, Scorpion 6. I want to check up on that one. 50 damage resistance. A lot of shields. I'm definitely taking this. Does heavy armor... Is there any other heavy armor? Human Onyx 4. Oh, that's a piece of crap. Guardian 3. Oh, Guardians actually have rather high armor. Heavy armor human, Scorpion 6. Damage protection 50. Give me that. Now. Oh yeah, this is good stuff. But it looks terrible. It looks really bad. Looks like we just dragged this from a trash can. But, what I wanted to do was to find the keepers. And let's just check the C-Sec if we missed any. Seems we got one. This should lead to the normal entrance, I mean exit. So if there is another one, he should be here. Or somewhere there, and there's nobody else. Yeah, I would like to ask if you want to see all the keepers, because that quest is not overly difficult, but it is not simple. Oh, another mission. Okay. Person of interest. This is against a woman named Helena Blake. She's a powerful criminal element on the Citadel. Okay. Since we are here. C-Sec officer.
Hello, Commander.
Oi, somebody likes us. That's surprising. Very unusual. And okay, should I take it as if there was no other keeper here? Yeah, we have this one, I believe. Definitely. You are looking at a huge fan, evidently. What is this? Some kind of an elevator. Now, how many keepers do we actually have? Scan the keepers. 12 out of 21. Well. So we have the CSEC Academy. We should have the tower. We should have the Presidium, which means markets and Korra's Den, probably. We'll have to check there. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. This will need fast transit. You know what, let's first do the useful stuff, which is... Missing Marine, speak to Kahone. Oh, balls. Kahone is Presidium locations and the tower. Oh, the cars are actually moving. Or, well, whatever these guys use to travel. So, Kahone was... What? Oh, balls, you.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
Yeah, really?
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety.
Did somebody brainwash you?
I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree.
Really?
I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
Where?
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
What the hell? Yeah, I'm getting a humongous amounts of missions that I did not do, so...
No,
and Kahone!
Commander Shepard, isn't it? My name is Admiral Kahoku. Is there something I can do for you?
You sent a recon team out into the Artemis Tau cluster?
Yes, that's right. They went missing a few days ago. I've been trying to find out what happened to them, but I keep getting the runaround from Alliance Brass. Do you know something about this, Commander?
Yes.
I'm not sure how to tell you this, Admiral. Your men were killed by a Thresher Maw.
A Thresher Maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a Thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the Thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Anything you need from me?
Not right now, Shepard, but I'll let you know as soon as I find something out.
Yeah, I believe he will call you. We got 16,000 gold. I mean money. Credits. Thingies. What's next? Planting a bug? I don't exactly care. Asari diplomacy, that's embassy, and this is the Citadel Tower. Man named Gareth in the Citadel Tower. I seem to remember him. Who is he? Could it be the white guy?
I hope he's okay.
No, it's not the
I'm
white guy,
break.
But you are here.
Talk to someone else if you need anything. I've got a lot on my mind.
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? I guess I should have expected this. When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you for finding him. It's better to know one way or the other. That's what they say, right?
Indeed.
Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
We have 2 Paragon points. You know what, screw the keepers. I will leave it to a separate video, probably. Because it is really long. So what have we got to do? Financial... Embassy, the last one. So yeah, either the keepers, which I don't exactly want to do because, well... Yeah, I will do them unless we get to the point where there is last one and I can't remember where he is. So yeah, I will do a small part of the keepers and hope it works. Because it is not necessary. It should be helpful in a storyline, and later you will find out why. I will not be talking about that because I don't want to spoil everything. But it should be helpful in a storyline, but it isn't, logically, so... Yeah. Why bother? Nasana!
I know you. You're Commander Shepard, the Human Spectre.
I know you. You are an Asari.
You're Nasana, right? I ran into your sister, Dahlia. It didn't end well for her.
What? Are you saying she's...
Dahlia's dead, Nasana, and I know she was blackmailing you.
And I was all set to try to manipulate you into hunting her down for me. But I guess that won't be necessary now.
Should I shoot your head off?
You wanted your sister dead? If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
You're a diplomat on her way up the ranks. It could be handy to have a Spectre who owes you a favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits, but I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods.
Now that's nice.
I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available.
Well,
goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah. 33,000 gold. Lol. We are kind of overdoing... Ah, another keeper. Good. So yeah, let's do the keepers. Let's try to do as many of them as possible. We get 4,000 credits for each one. Lol. Yeah, the higher level you are, the more money you get from stuff, which is why it is really, really good idea to get through the story after, you know, get to Pharos and do the first 3 missions, which should take you to about level 20, 25, and then you start getting the level 6, 5 stuff. Well, probably not, but level 4 or 5 stuff, and you can sell that, you can get a lot of money, and yeah. Executor Palin, I believe he should give us missions. I stopped caring a while ago, because, yeah. Super Spectre gear is level 50, there is no way we will be able to do that. Definitely not without kind of grinding. And I don't intend to do so. Now. We have to do the Presidium, because I don't know which keepers we actually have, and there is quite a lot of them in here. So we'll have to be a bit careful. What is this? Oh, this is the CSEC Academy. And it's the lift. Okay. Ding 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 ding. Now, as we did some of the keepers before, and... As I said, the Presidium is kind of huge, so, and the keepers are very easy to miss. So this might take a while. Are there any here? Nope. Evidently not. Oh, this is actually ruining the frame rate quite a lot. Should not be a big deal.
I've told you before, you're not allowed in here.
Ooh.
This one believes it has the right to move freely.
Oh yeah, right.
That Hanar refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
You should be more tolerant. It's just trying to express its beliefs.
I am not unreasonable. The Hanar is free to spew its nonsense once it purchases an evangelical permit.
If you'd like, I could talk to the Hanar for you.
I have argued with the stubborn jelly all afternoon. You are certainly welcome to try.
Stubborn jelly.
Do you desire to learn of the Enkindlers? Or has the Honorable CSEC officer enlisted assistance? Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers? The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language, and gave the universe the mass relays.
In your dreams, slime.
This one only wishes to spread the truth to any who will listen. There is no intent to cause trouble.
Is this how the Enkindlers would want you to use this gift of consciousness?
The Enkindlers would wish for their message to be spread to all sentient races.
The Enkindlers wouldn't wish their message to be spread by breaking society's laws.
This one hears wisdom. Perhaps enthusiasm has clouded judgment in this matter. This one departs now, and will not intrude upon the Presidium again.
So, we persuaded a blob to stop talking. How amazing. And another keeper. I believe we don't have this one. Yes. Oh, there's a mission. Is it from the CSEC guy?
I see the Hanar is left. Thank you.
Happy to help.
Here, for your assistance in this matter. Now if you'll excuse me, I should report to my superiors.
For your assistance... Oh, he gave us experience, good. Now I know there's a keeper hidden here. Those bastards are hard to find most of the time.
Please do not disturb the keepers.
Kiss my ass. We cannot
Please
examine this guy.
Please do not disturb guy. The keepers.
Okay. Should we turn off the Avena? I do not know. This is incredibly boring, and I really mean it. Garrus, Indeed, it looks like a mass relay. Hint, hint, hint. Why would a mass relay be in the Citadel? A Prothean creation. Well, supposedly Prothean creation. Michael Petrovsky? What the hell are you?
I don't care what you think, Michael! It's my decision!
I know you're hurting, Rebecca, but don't let your grief hurt your baby, too!
Can I help you with anything?
Perhaps you can talk some sense into her.
Yes, a random stranger.
I don't need anyone to talk sense into me, Michael. I'm not undergoing the treatments.
My sister-in-law here is pregnant, and she's refused to let the baby undergo gene therapy in utero.
I'm certain that she has a good reason. I'd like to hear both sides.
My husband Jacob died from a rare heart condition several months ago.
There's a chance that the baby could develop the same heart condition, but routine gene therapy can eliminate it.
So?
A very small chance, Michael. And extranet reports say the therapy could harm the child.
It's less dangerous than the genetic enhancements that every soldier in the Alliance receives!
Stop shouting! I don't care.
It's Rebecca's child, Michael. I think you should honor her decision.
Damn it, she's not choosing! She's acting blindly out of grief!
I know you want the best for your brother's child, but this isn't your decision.
Of course it is! I'm the closest thing to a father this baby is going to have!
Then support the baby's mother. Stand with her when she makes tough decisions.
This baby is the only thing my brother... It's all I have left of him.
Pussy.
I need to know that the baby's safe.
It's all I have left too, Michael.
Aww.
I just want Jacob's child to be safe. I want to give him that much.
You can kill the wife.
I will.
Rip off the
I
baby.
I promise.
And
Thank
then
you for
get the gene therapy.
I appreciate it.
But you have to rip it with the uterus. That might be difficult. Oh yeah, we got a lot of Paragon points. Unfortunately, we did not get another keeper. I believe right now I did all of them in the Presidium. If not, well then not. Let's get the markets. And the wards, and CSEC, Korazden. I believe we have 12 of them, 13 possibly, out of 21. It's not a lot. Wing, 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 wing. Yeah, da 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 da. Finch.
They told me it was you, but I didn't believe it. Shepard grew up and turned into a soldier.
Have we met?
Name's Finch. You probably don't remember me, but we ran together in the 10th Street Reds. Maybe you don't remember it yourself, running in a gang. None of the vids mention it when they're talking about you.
My history is a matter of public record. I've got nothing to hide.
Really? What if someone gave an interview talking about Commander Shepard's history in the gangs? We're not trying to cause you trouble, Shepard. We just want a favor, for old time's sake. One of the Reds, Kurt Wiseman, got picked up by Turians. We'd like you to talk to the Turian guard in the bar and get Kurt out.
Nope.
My gang days are over, Finch. Get out of my way.
Yes, Shepard.
Suit yourself, Shepard. If you change your mind, he's over in Korra's den. Take care of this, and you'll never see me again. And Shepard, you might not run with the Reds anymore. But you really don't want us as your enemies.
You have no idea. You have no idea where you are messing with. Really. So yeah, I remember there is one of those bastard keepers hidden rather well here. Well, not here, but very close. Yeah, there should be the entrance to lower markets from the Presidium, and there's one. It was actually the last one I was looking for. Last time I found all of them. Very difficult to get. We have 99,959 credits. And yeah, it was that one, evidently. Where does this lead? Ooh, what is this? Ah, yes. Now. I would like to put up some music because, well, I have nothing to say, frankly. Do we have this one? Yes, we do. Yeah, once I get bored, we are going to Vermeer. I am getting bored. Now, is there anybody here? Nope. Run, Ashley, run. Run your fat ass. Ah. We already have this one. Crap. Old friends planting a bug. Oh, we are leaving a lot of stuff undone. Yeah, there's six of them missing. Is there anybody in the med clinic? We'll replenish Medigel. Oh, we are full, okay. Sod this. Yeah, it actually took me only about half an hour to find all of them last time, but frankly, half an hour of running and trying to speak, well, that would not end in a good way. I mean, really, that would not be fun for anybody. Oh, there should be some kind of protesters here, but that's probably tied to some other quest. Oh, to we haven't been to Phlox yet. Wow. Okay. Yeah, there is another mission in Phlox. For CSEC, that's the one I was looking for. Unfortunately, yes, it doesn't start in CSEC. You have to go to Phlox first.
You should be careful who you say that around.
Yeah, there's just a lot of stuff to get here. I'd bring her back. I don't care.
She doesn't want to come.
Really don't care at all.
I know.
You can dance.
I'll see if I can talk some sense into her next time I see her.
Do we have a dancing shepherd?
Be careful.
Wait, we cannot get dancing shepherd, really? Is it Mass Effect 2?
The more you push.
Well, evidently yes.
I'm waiting for someone else.
Ooh, low stakes quasar. Shall we play? Hazard! I want Hazard! Payout, 14 or less, 0 credits. How do you play this? Bleep, bloop, bloop. Bleep. At 4 to 7? At 1 to 8? 12? What am I doing right here? Ooh, payout! No. Seems like Uno or something like that. Suspicious
Someone
gambling.
Rigged this machine to funnel credits their way.
Ah, yes. That's actually a funny quest, a bit. High stakes quasar, it's not like we need money. What the hell? But we have one more keeper, 5 left. Where could they be? Probably the markets. That's the last place I actually think they might be hiding. Because we did the Presidium. Okay, we could find some in the Asari Consort's chambers. I think I forgot to search there. We definitely have the CSAC, we have the embassies, we have most of the Presidium. We should have the lower markets here, I believe. So, yeah, there's nobody in the med clinic. Yeah, let's check the markets. There could be some. Ding ding. Okay, nobody. Nobody knows the troubles I've been. Nobody knows but Jesus. Ah, there's one. Which we already have,
well,
evidently.
Thank you for buying from me, but this still doesn't prove that you purchased that item from my...
Hey, Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner.
Fuck you.
Remember me?
I do not care. You are boring and useless. Now. As I said, we are not working for the CSEC, so... No reason to talk to anybody here. If you are working for the CSEC, which is the quest you start in Flux, you can get more quests here. Oh, and I wanted Korra's Den. Yes, I forgot. And definitely not because of the blue skin and blue flubber and blue fun. Nope. I want the green. I want seekers or keepers. Why do I say seekers all the time? I don't know. Door control open. Ding dong. Is there a keeper here? Evidently not. Really? Nobody? Haha. Yeah, okay. Screw that. I'm not willing to spend an hour running here, looking for the 5 I missed. I'll just check the Asari Consort chambers and be gone with it. Let's go to Vermeier. Vermeier is a long mission and difficult and... Okay, let's go with difficult. You are fighting a lot of stuff. I would tell you what we'll be fighting, but that will spoil the story a bit. So, no dice. So, is there a quick travel terminal? That would be actually helpful. Well, evidently not. And I'm running around like an idiot because all we need is a quick travel terminal, and we will have to go to CSEC anyway, so I took the wrong door. Ding dong, open. Nope. Wait, yes, good. There should be a quick travel here. Somewhere. Wait, is it down? The game isn't saving at all most of the time, but right here when I'm running all around the place, it's save. Yeah. Okay, if it's not there, then it must be up here. Okay, screw the Asari Consort chambers, we wasted too much time. It's not like we need the money or, well, mostly, not even the experience. So, wars locations, CSEC, and the Normandy. We are done with this damn place. Well, we are not done by any stretch of the imaginations, but I don't care anymore. So, yes, the Normandy. Elevator. We had one encounter out of this. The retarded admiral who wanted to inspect our ship. I did not know about that.
Alliance
one.
Officials report that a Geth incursion into the Armstrong cluster has been repulsed, with the Geth suffering heavy casualties.
Go me!
In the event of future Geth activity, the Alliance plans to maintain a strong security presence in the area.
Shepard is awesome! We removed 4 Geth outposts, only in the Mako and with 3 people. We are heroes. Garrus. Yeah, we actually have his armor. Ashley, what about you? What about you now? Vermeier. Very nice mission. Very difficult. Quite long. Lot of shooting, but we are actually much better.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
We are much, much better than when I did it last time. I mean, really, we are. We are about 10 times better, 10 times powerful. And about 10 levels higher.
The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
You can relieve yourself, but I don't think you should stand up when doing that. Now, let's save into a normal one, because, as I said, the Vermeier is really long. And it is a story mission. It is the same one as Novaria, Pharos, and... Well, okay, Pharos was not a good story mission.
Message coming in.
Oh.
Patching it through.
Commander, Ms. Al-Jalani's story on you just aired.
Boss.
She shouldn't have ambushed you like that. But you handled it pretty well.
Thank you, Hecate.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. There is one other matter, however.
What?
The Citadel has been trying to play down Saren going rogue. It makes the Spectres look bad. Oh. Your mention of him was politically inconvenient.
I wasn't aware of that. I won't discuss him again, sir.
I'd appreciate that, Commander.
Okay.
I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Yeah, this was Hecate. I mean our Dark Lord Vader. And now, Vermeier. Hecate, I believe, has the most amazing entrance in the whole game, you will see. So, Vermeier. You will see why this place is extremely important. We should take Rex, probably. Once again, I cannot say why. But, yeah. We will not. We have our guys. And shotgun is not a good idea, I believe, in this one. And since this place is full of loot and full of openable stuff, we will need Garrus. So we could take Rex, Garrus, probably.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Hola.
Shepard, this is Admiral Kahoku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Threshamul. Damn, I hope we get this message. It was a group called Serpers. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance.
Serpers?
They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments trying to create some kind of super soldier.
Okay.
I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me.
Aw, cojones.
Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Grow some cojones. So, yes. Alright, we'll do that one after Vermeier. Because I want to fight a super soldier. Well, I don't, but if we kill him, that would mean that they don't have to make a super soldier. They just need to pay me more. And yes, the Cerberus. How do they call their leader? It's the Invisible Man or the Undying Man? Probably not that one. I don't remember. Ashley, Garrus. I wonder. As I said, it might be possible to keep Rex.
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Solarian infiltration team.
But I don't know.
Check out those defense towers.
Wow.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
No.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander.
We are impossible to detect. Can you drop me inside
the
base?
Got a clean drop, Commander.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joke around. Yeah.
Incredibly annoying. Incredibly long. Incredibly everything. I sincerely hate this part. I don't mind the part where we actually do stuff. But I definitely hate the Mako here. Oh, these guys are not unfriendly. Alright. Yes, we will be fighting a lot of Geth. Probably the Geth. I think I remember some armatures and colossi. Rocket drones, indeed.
Take them out!
You don't have to fight everybody, but that would be extremely difficult. What is shooting at us? I will try to use the Mako cannon as much as possible to decrease the time required to get through this place. Oh balls. Oh, they are flying, okay. That's why it doesn't work. Rocket drone, down. Ah. Oh, it didn't hit, evidently. Or maybe it did. Let's check out the map. Yeah, as you can see, this is long. This is really, really long. Gatehouse, and the Solarian camp at the end. Unfortunately, somebody is still aware of us, which is a problem, and we cannot save. Incredibly annoying. Oh, that's a lot of dudes. Oh, I shot it in the air. Surprisingly good. What? Is that immune or what? No, it's just difficult to hit. Okay. Melting! You still cannot save. Because we left one guy alive, we cannot save. So this is the gatehouse. I believe they have a turret. Okay, we should get to evasive function. Oh, no. And this is down. And we cannot kill both of them. Which is what I'm trying to do. And this guy is down. There should be somebody here. These scanners, unfortunately, have really, really long range, so... Oh wait, we can actually pass through? Really? Mako, impossible to drive. We can pass through, good. Oh, it's the Colossus, it's not the turret. Ya-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Nope. It's not dead yet? 444. Oh, you are actually getting more experience from enemies the higher level... Oh, boss. Really? The fact that I cannot save, however, drives me really, really nuts. Those are the armatures. Oh, we are... Oh, crossfire. This is bad. Oh, level up, nice. I have to save. We are... Oh, 606 health. That's nice. Shock Trooper, final level. Charm, final level. We can actually now tell anybody any sort of crap and they will believe us. Interesting. Now we'll go for advanced first aid, which I believe it will be necessary. Garrus, 2 points for you. More damage or better armor? More damage. Now. I will have to save. So, okay, this doesn't lead anywhere, so we are going this way. Yes, we are. This is the correct way. I don't know if there is any kind of bonus from going that way. Probably just experience. I need one save. Okay, they don't seem to know us. So we'll have to wait. Area clear. Save. And let's continue. And we are being jammed right now for some reason. Because we haven't been jammed before. Boo! Okay, I know, I can see that. You are angry. I didn't do anything. You are angry at- Oh, fuck! Problem is you do not see the Mako's health. So, he should be the repair. We are not in combat! What the hell? I don't know. Let's get rid of the second Colossus. Which we evidently cannot do, and we cannot save. Amazing. And we cannot repair because, well, we are in combat. Oh fuck, they have snipers. Not anymore. Just in case. Now. Yes, he sees us.
All compromised.
How the hell did he see us?
We're taking damage.
I know.
Paul compromised.
Under
fire. It's a Colossus. Fuck. Okay, the Mako is going down. And we are burning. And we cannot repair. Fucking hell. Oh, thank you, finally. Yeah, you cannot repair in combat, evidently. Alright, we are in a better shape. Not in a good one, but definitely in a better shape. We have no shields.
There's our target, Commander.
Where? Oh, the AA tower, okay. Fuck.
Perimeter clear.
Now save. Good.
Take cover.
Why the hell are you still alive? Tell me. No. All right, let's go. We have to destroy the AA tower, and we have to open this. Beep, beep, something's beeping all the time. It's not like we care.
There must be a way to shut that gun down.
Yes, grenade, probably. Something. Bleep, bloop, bleep, sucker. Ooh, a sniper! You have no chance.
We got them all, Shepard.
We got a lot of stuff. AA gun power controls, disable. Or, unfortunately we cannot blow this up. Gate controls, activate. Generator still active.
I'm reading that the grid is down, Commander. On approach to the Solarian base now. Out.
Good.
Ready to move, Commander.
So, what now? Oh, we are almost there. Awesome. That's what I like to see. And after we get to the Solarian base, we will probably finish. I think. I don't know for how long we've been going on, but I would say it was about an hour. might not. Yeah, I might do this really, really long because I have a lot of space at the moment. The house size recording does not take much, and frankly, What? Oh, it's the Normandy. Hola. How dare you scare me into thinking you are Geth super soldiers? Okay, they are up there. I think we have some kind of AoE damage, so shooting the ceiling might not be a bad idea. And with this, oh, there they are. I can shoot the ceiling all day, which I will. Let's go. Now I believe we wiped out everybody. Of course we did. We are Shepard's commander. And Shepard is a shock trooper. Yeah, we have about 60% damage resistance. On top of that, I believe we have 80% damage resistance from the immunity.
We shouldn't have any more trouble reaching the camp.
Yes. The fact that there are Solarians there, you know, crazy scientists, crazy short-lived scientists, that would not be a big deal. Yes, this is the Solarian forward camp. They have been kind of searching for Saren, so they should know something. And they found this. And they told us this is extremely important for Saren. Well, well, well. Now we should... That's the place. Hola, guys. I'm here to help... Okay, I'm here to kill Saren, not exactly to help you, but the killing mission seemed to be more important.
Commander, Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded.
What?
The Solarian captain can explain when you get here.
Okay, we cannot just take them out of here. We have to help them. We have to save everybody again, because we are Shepard's commando. We are the good guys. We cannot just keep shooting all the time.
There's a Solarian camp.
Yo! Oh, we got a lot of money.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Captain Kirai. So, now. Shit's going to hit the windmill, so let's listen.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That
send
is a repetition
a
of
fleet.
Our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem?
This is the problem.
We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Yeah.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. He looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt. Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
I'll be careful, but be ready, just in case.
I'm always ready.
Yeah. You can talk to everybody. You can have a lot of fun, because this is kind of a... Well, not a final talk, but... Yeah. This is difficult. So let's start with Garrus, because he's awesome.
I'm concerned about Rex. Can we still trust him?
Tali.
The upcoming battle frightens me, but I know Saren must be stopped.
Hey, Rentola.
Greetings, human. I am Commander Rentola. I can provide you with supplies for the upcoming
mission. Let me see what you have.
What little there is.
So, Hurricane 8. What is that? Shotgun. Banshee 8 Assault Rifle. Sucks. Alenius Risk Control License. We'll buy that, we'll buy this, and we don't care about the rest. And now let's go talk to Rex. This cannot end badly.
I don't like the way Rex is behaving. He's really on edge.
Yeah, there is no way this could end badly. You know, just his race, which are the guys who are dying out, thanks to the Salarian disease called the Genophage. And Saren evidently found a cure, because, well, he's breeding more. What can go wrong? Oh, he is pissed.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the Genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon! And if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done with you.
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
So that's it. All this time, and that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
Oh, we can actually. We have good enough talking. We might be able to save him.
These Krogan are slaves of Saren. Puppets. Tools to be used and discarded. Is that what you want for your people?
No, we were tools for the Council once. To thank us for wiping out the Rachni, they neutered us all. I doubt Saren will be as generous. All right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Great! We actually managed to save him. We had enough Paragon points. We had enough talking. We are amazing. And funny thing, it makes a humongous difference in Mass Effect 2 whether Rex is alive or not. Really, it's really important. We will not be able to reap the benefits, of course, just as they said, because I cannot use the saves for some reason, but this is still a pleasant feeling. We managed to do a lot of stuff. Which means, for next mission, Ashley is staying home. Now, Captain Karahi. Karahi. Whatever. Oh yeah, we'll need to save to a normal one. Vermeer Landing Zone. Why not?
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
Oh wait, he doesn't have a good shotgun. Balls.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20 kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Wah, wah, wah.
Where do we take the nuke, and how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
It does sound a bit risky, Is there no other way?
No, but I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
No, I don't like that.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
Guess who? I promised you he will not survive.
We'll need someone who knows Alliance communication protocols.
I volunteer, Commander.
Yes!
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
Yeah. So, it doesn't actually matter who you send. You can you can save only one of them. I will not say why, because you will see. So, take Kaden!
Elenko, you're with the captain. Keep it simple, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yes!
I will have
yes.
the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
Can we get a little bit of the lore?
The Normandy's picking me up. How will your teams escape the blast?
We will engage the Geth as long as possible. Once the bomb is in place, we will fall back to try and escape the blast radius.
So,
if we move
run?
Quickly, we should be able to escape with acceptable casualties. If not, then our memories will live on as martyrs to a greater cause.
You talk like this is a suicide mission.
I won't lie to you, Commander. There is a chance none of us will survive this assault, even your team. But we do what is necessary.
We are leaving! So, the nuke.
I want to know more about the bomb. How reliable is it going to be?
Its reliability depends on the person arming it, but it will do the job. The drive system is highly impervious to damage from external sources. Once it has been armed, very little can stop it.
Good.
The key is getting it into place and armed before the Geth can stop us.
All right, let's do this.
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Ooh, well, this is it.
Speech.
Don't do anything foolish while I'm gone, Ash. And that goes for you too, Commander.
We'll be fine, LT.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you wanted to say, Kaden?
It's just weird, going under someone else's command. I've got so used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry so much. We'll see you on the other side.
I know, I just wanted to say that it's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
Yes, yes, yes.
It doesn't matter if we're not in the same unit. We're still a team. Watch each other's backs, keep your eyes open, and fight like I know you can. We'll all come out of this in one piece.
You bet, Commander.
Of course we will.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glory in battle is not our way.
Sad.
Think of our heroes.
And I mean it.
A silent step. Who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever-alert who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Rachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line. Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
Let's get them. Yes, we cannot get Kaden, but we can get Rex and we can get Garrus.
Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
Yep.
It's fine. Let's move.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
Yes. So, this is actually where Garrus will be extremely useful, because of a sniper. But he's got the shotgun, Krogan Battlemaster, health regeneration, melee damage. Stasis. Combat armor. And Krogan Battlemaster. We actually made him survive. Yeah, if you are wondering what would have happened, Ashley would have shot him, because he would have attacked us. So, now we need to give him the best shotgun we have. Oh, he's got Tornado. He's actually got really good shotgun. Surprisingly useful. Now, we'll not give you this. Definitely not. We'll give you the combat scanner, because it will be useful. As for Garrus and your super sniper rifle, I will not take these. Oh, we have only rail extensions. Oh, balls. Alright, one-shot Garrus. That's what they will call you. He's got a humongous damage boost, but the problem is that, well, he can shoot only once. And he gets good only when you can shoot rapidly. So, now for the difficult part, to actually infiltrate the facility.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Alenko with Igor team. Manovai, Jayeto teams, move!
Oh, balls.
Time to get some attention.
Need to be concentrating a bit because I want to do this correctly, and for that, is there anything we will need? Nope. We don't see the enemies, that's the problem.
Shield down.
Far.
Fire is coordinated on Monovi team. We can't reach the Geth turrets. They're out of range.
Fuck. Is there anything that can go wrong? Well, is there anything more that can go wrong? Oh, fuck. Oh, you're here? Really? Wait, what are we using? What the hell are we using right now? Tungsten rounds. Could go cryo. But we'll go for tungsten rounds 7.
I've lost shields!
Who cares? Yes, we are dealing humongous amounts of damage. So, we'll have to visit, we'll have to go through this place, even, yeah, pistol, shotgun, scimitar, 7, sniper. Yeah, we'll have to go through this place, we'll disrupt the tower. Geth communications disrupted, good. Now, I wanted to show you the map. This place is really big. This is where we started, this is what we're going to, and this is the place we'll have to, well, destroy everything. So we can maximize our chances of success. You know, by destroying the communications, destroying the refueling for drones, and stuff like that. So
something scrambled, they're targeting. We've got a shot. Lieutenant Alenko, take the heat off Manavai.
Wow, that actually sounded rather disgusting. But yeah, that's what we've done. We are amazing.
Heads up!
Yeah, we are dealing humongous. Is he here? Boo. Beep. Cave. Alright, it might lead somewhere, it might not. Okay, we are still in combat, evidently. Yes. We are powerful. Much more than I've been the first time. I know I repeat that.
They're calling SAT strikes! Jayeto, watch for comm stations! Alenko, can you see it? Anything?
This is the satellite uplink tower? Watch out! Oh, they have the Krogan. Fuck. Or was that Rex? Oh, that was Rex. Did you? No, they have the Krogan. Haha, yes! Good one, Rex. Good one. As you can see, we have almost as much shield as we possibly can as a soldier. We have a lot of health. We are pretty awesome. No, we don't want to go in. We want to destroy the satellite uplink. This is not the way to do it, evidently. Oh, where? Ah, I see. More of them? Nope. Why the hell cannot we do whatever you want to do here? We have the tower. We broke this. We broke this. Okay, evidently I missed something. So, UNC Cerberus, no. Citadel, signal tracking, no. Old friends, flaunting look, Vermeer, assisting Karahi's team. Disrupted communications. Keep looking for opportunities to slow the Geth. Yes, there's one of them right there.
We're getting pounded! Bunker up before the aircraft returns!
Oh. There's a lot of stuff happening. Oh, good shot. I don't know what that was, but it was good. Oh, level up. Awesome. Map, we are going here. Yeah, there is something to do there. You have to do it. So we'll have to go back. Doesn't matter that much. We will just go back. Can't get up here. I am not willing to go there without proper support. And by support, I mean immunity.
Broken!
There's somebody there. Oh, the Geth Destroyer. How cute. Ah, oh, suckers. Great.
That's it. Bag 'em and tag 'em.
Bag 'em and tag 'em, that's true. But we still need a way to actually help them. What the sod? There should be about a billion ways to actually help those teams. I must have missed something horribly. Yeah, this is actually a good spot. This is a sniper spot. If you are a sniper, from here you can kill most of the defenses of this place. They are not here yet, but once we get closer, there will be a lot of guys. Yeah, this is weird. I must have missed something. I have no idea what. No, I have to revisit the satellite uplink tower. I don't think it is actually useful, but I don't want them to die, you know. It's not like I want Kaden to die.
This is my kind of vacation. Lots of scenery and lots of killing.
And about you?
This world reminds me of where I grew up on Palavin. Minus the Geth, of course.
Up there! He broke your satellite, bastards. Oh, there's more. Or... what the hell? Nope. Finally it's gone. Good. Map. The refueling platform. We are going there. Let's do this. Finally managed to do what I wanted to do. And let's continue. So, the aircraft is gone. Which is good. They should have a higher chance of survival now. I hate to say that, but
enemy
it is
contact.
True. We are going on the fly.
Negative contact.
I have to train a bit running and shooting because it will be necessary. And this is the comm tower. Really? Wait, this is the comm tower. We blew up that one, didn't we? Yes, we did. We are going back. No, I'm confused. I'm too confused. I'm just a young male confused about his, well, track in life. This way. Okay, that is the only access point. I blame this entirely on the radar. You know, on the compass, that's what I mean. This is nice, actually. You know, a lot of water, beach. It's sunny outside. No, it's not. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Or whatever they sing. It's not like I can understand them. This is the refueling platform. Let's do this. There's a lot of dudes. Or, not dudes, these guys. Oh wow. I got hit pretty bad. Geth flyers destroyed. Fuel tanks destroyed. Everything destroyed.
Perimeter clear.
Next. I just destroyed everything. Stop messing around with the quest markers. There could something be there. Let's just check. Nope, it disappeared finally. It takes a while, evidently. Now, we should have something to say. Well, not we, but Caden should have something to say. Yeah, last time I did not have Caden. Wait, no. Last time I did not have Rex on this mission. I had Ashley and Tali, probably. Yeah, Ashley and Tali. And it is pretty difficult if you don't have Garrus, because you need the firepower of three dudes. Or you actually need to be as good as we are now. So right now, this is the place where you actually like...
Air threat is not materialized. We may be getting some help from Shadow.
Ah. Yeah, this is where you would really, really want the shield. I mean, the sniper spot. Oh, he's got immunity, screw you. Where are the guys? What am I shooting? Seriously, what am I shooting here? You know what? Yes, you know what.
Watch out!
Like I care about the pain you bring! Ha ha ha! Your pain feeds me!
We're good, Commander.
I am the Vampire Shepherd! So, this means if you are probably fast enough, well, if you go the correct way, you should be able to, take out all the threats before they manage to kill, before they manage to hurt the other team. I don't know, possibly, possibly not. Storage locker, easy decryption. And now for the difficult part.
Shadow team must be getting close. Hold the line, men! Hold the line!
Yeah, we heard your speech before. Rail extension 7 incendiary. Why are we getting only rail extensions? We want them to shoot fast, not... to actually deal immense amounts of damage in one shot. Yeah, this is the difficult part. This is the inside of the facility. A lot of fighting, a lot of weird stuff, and mostly this place is long. That's just it.
Enemy contact.
Where? Where? Inside? Evidently. Bloop. Bloop, I said. Okay, we cannot bloop. Really? Okay, we cannot go in for some reason. Hey. We are in combat.
I think we're good, so, Shepard.
Yeah, we are good. So what the hell? Did I miss anything? Evidently I did. Otherwise they would have let me in. Where my assault? Disable AA guns. Disable AA guns so the Normandy can drop the nuke. I don't think I'm supposed to do it from the outside.
Finally some action!
Sorry, Garrus. Just kidding.
Area secured.
Yes, there was nothing to begin with. This is weird. Did we actually get the same bug we did last time? Somebody was still alive and the door didn't open? That does not seem right. No, I must be missing something. Ah, there's a console, which
Take
it doesn't.
Out.
Yeah, it doesn't want to. It doesn't want to target the console, but I saw it. I knew it is somewhere. Yeah. Oh, the targeting system. That's the problem. All right.
We've got access to base security. We should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base.
Good one.
It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Nah.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
That is definitely true, because we are awesome. But since we are not stupid, we'll go from the far side of the room. Now let's get this. Let's get our gun out, because you can guess there will be combat. From the red dots. Open the damn door. Indoctrinated? Humans? Indoctrinated humans? What the hell is going on? Something terrible! The Sovereign is here! Saren is here! Everybody's indoctrinated! We are going to die! Or, maybe not.
Captain said he had lost some men.
Yeah, they could not have indoctrinated them.
All targets down.
Stop lying. I know they are not. See, I see the red dots. We have the combat scanner. Yes, Juggernaut. The good old times where we actually were scared of them.
Perimeter secured.
Okay. Frame rate is dropping for some reason, which means something either started running on the background or this place really is just huge and poorly made. We have 1 point. There is nothing we can take. We are maxed out. So let's go for the first aid. As for Garrus, yeah, you go for assault training or the assault rifles. Now that's an interesting thing. No, you will need the armor. I saw how fast you die. And we have you. We actually have you, so yeah, squad members will not use stasis, but warp. Assault rifles. There is nothing we can give him. Actually, I'm kidding, warp is good. Warp is immensely useful in the last combat. Asari Intel report. Codex entry. Yeah, the frame rate is going to hell. And it seems that it is because of this place. It's not.
Hello?
On my side.
Is someone out there?
What? Oh, we are here. Okay. Yeah, they
are in ground, Lieutenant. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
Okay, this is a big deal. So, we can open the elevator. Or, we can go this way. What we want to do... Oh, God. Yeah, what we want to do... is to actually give them good weapons. Take the tsunami. You take the other tsunami. It's not like you'll be using it, but take it. Do we have a better sniper rifle? Nope. Do we have a better shotgun? Definitely! Avalanche 7! Very good shotgun. Humongous accuracy rating. That's surprising. Heavy armor human. I don't think we have a better one. Yeah. Oh, we have the Predator again. We have a Turian armor. Nope. And neither do we have a Krogan armor. Yeah, 15 FPS. Wow.
Enemy contact!
No. Why are you lying? Turian intel report. Alright. Begin manual override. Balls. Another codex entry. Doors. Okay, I am leaving. I don't like this place. Oh, we are in combat. Alright. Open! We are not exactly powerful. So let's go down. Locked? Okay. Can you tell me why? Or more likely, can you tell me how to unlock? Razor Avalanche Stiletto. What is Razor? Pistol, sniper rifle. Oh. Pistol. Very good one. I'm taking it. Yes, I am stocking up on the best possible weapons. There's only one reason for that, and that is if the overheating bug hits in the final combat, you know, somewhere close to the end, I want to have a chance of finishing it. Firestorm, humongous accuracy. And tornado. I'm taking the tornado. But yeah, I want to have a chance of finishing it. And we cannot open this, alright. But we are still in the combat. Let's get aid station. Yep, unopenable. So let's go to the elevator. There is generally only one way to go, so no big deal. I will not talk to any of the indoctrinated.
Just the way I like them.
Okay. We are out of combat. Good. Oh, hardened weapons locker. Polonium rounds, Lancer and Razor. Useless, useless, and even more useless. Elevators! Woohoo! Those are husks. I do not like husks. Why cannot we shoot him? It's a husk. Shred rounds, polonium rounds. Wetwork it, amplifier and amplifier. We can talk to a husk? What? Scientists? Oh, fuck. I got hit by something horrible.
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Saren?
Oh, no! Yeah, they can burn your weapons. That's a
normal
skill.
Stay back. This is important work. This is the glorious salvation of my species. You will not destroy the work we have started.
Problem is, if they do this... and the overheating bug starts, you only have one shot to actually make this right.
Charging up!
Which... we fucked up. I will have to reload. Not a big deal. Nope.
Watch out!
Doctor. Asari scientist. Alright, are we out of combat? Nope. Is there anybody still alive here?
Area
yes, now we are. And let's reload. Where am I? Yeah, it can happen in the final combat a lot, because your weapons can get burned by Saren. And because he's a... Saren is actually, if you noticed, what class is he? He is the same class as Kaidan. No, I might be lying. He's either the combined biotic biotic engineer class, or the combined engineer shooting class. Chameleon tool, Phoenix light armor, Surtra Foundation. Nah, no reason. Light armors generally give you greater biotic resistance and tech resistance and more shields, but they don't give you. Security office, comm tower. What are we supposed to do? Breeding facility entrance. Ugh. Some Krogan porn here. Enemies. Where? What weapons are we using? This, this, and this. Good. Elevator. I don't want the elevator. What the hell? What the hell? Why is the map changing all the time? I want to go here. Oh, right. Outside again, and there are the Geth troopers. Boom! Did not see me coming! So, where does this lead? This is the breeding facility? No, this doesn't lead anywhere. That is the breeding facility, which is locked, and this is the comm tower, which is not locked. I believe we are going the correct way. Slowly but surely.
Don't shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
And give me a second, because otherwise I will explode. Damn you, Chicken Kung Pao. Really? So give me a... And we'll come back. Let's continue.
I'm not going to hurt you. Who are you?
Ranathanoptis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse.
You
think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds.
Sovereign?
At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him and you didn't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in.
Really?
See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers. To control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Salarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
Collateral?
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Tell me more about this signal.
Signal's not exactly the right word. There's some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom a subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never...
You enjoyed that, Commander.
Yes, I did. So, interesting. Saren might not be as evil as we thought. Sniper Rifle Hammer 7. Is that a good one? Shield Modulator Fusion Explosive. Loads of crap. Sniper Rifle Hammer 7. No, it is a piece of crap. Immense piece of crap. Door control. So, this is the private lab. What shall we find? Shall we find Saren? Shall we kill Saren? Who knows? Yeah, I would like to finish off Vermeier and then get these two sets. Because this is going for really, really long. And elevator. Oh, this is the elevator. So yeah, this is going for really, really long. So I want to finish off this one. Unfortunately, Vermeier is really, really long. We are not even close. Okay.
Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime.
Yes. I definitely do not like what I see. What shall we find? How terrible things. The rest of the vision. But we can understand now how everything is going to die. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't like the red glow. Red glow is never a good sign. Glow?
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen. You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind. Fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
Yeah.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper. A label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays.
They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us. They're here to wipe us out.
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
What do you want from us? Slaves?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each...
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Uh-oh.
Commander, we got trouble.
Yes.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half.
Oh, fuck.
It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there, fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders, Commander.
Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.
Okay, we are running before the Sovereign. Well, we are running before the Sovereign gets us. So he's a Reaper. It might be controlling Saren. It's definitely controlling all his followers. But...
Kill 'em all!
Oh yeah, if this actually did not make sense, don't worry, it will. Because there is one final location we have to go to, that will be the last planet.
Geth returning from your position, Jayeto. Looks like Shadow kicked a sensitive spot. Alenko, head them off! Hold them!
Yeah. There's one more place we will visit, and everything will be explained. Well, most of stuff. And a lot of stuff is actually explained in Mass Effect 2. Like, why don't the Reapers just come here and kill us? Krogan!
I've lost shields!
Ah, level up, nice. So, yeah, the first aid. As for Rex, warp, Garrus, armor. Yes, we now know the first part of the terrible, terrible truth. The Reapers have been here for immense amounts of time. They have wiped out entire civilizations, and they were not able to resist. The entire civilization, but why would they give them the mass relays? Could it be that the mass relay technology is actually incapable of destroying the Reapers? Well, that's what we do not know yet. But we will. We will find out. And if you are wondering, is what I said just true? You know, that the mass effect...
That turret could punch some nasty holes in the Normandy.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, if you're wondering whether what I said is true, that the technology is incapable of destroying the Reapers, that is not true. So, you still have stuff to do. You still have stuff to wonder about. They've got rockets. Really? Oh, and there are rocket guns. But there is only one thing we need to know. Sovereign is heading our way. Which means we need to hurry. Because there is no way the Normandy can actually stand up to it. There is no way that anything here can actually stand up to it. Supply container, combat scanner 7, and turret controls. Hola, Normandy.
Look out, in. They followed us up!
Oh, balls, where? What? Where? Where are we going now? How the hell did they... Oh, I see.
Good work on the gun, Shadow Team. Now it's our turn.
Do what you can. We are going to set up here. Okay, we are in the facility again. We have the aid station. It's not like I've been using Medigel at all.
But that's it. We need to clear the Geth and set those charges.
Have fun. I will be fighting the Frogeth.
Bring it on.
What is this? Probably Rex.
I think we're good, Shepard.
Good. We are slowly getting to the end. But as I said, this place is long. And there's a lot of story to go through. We actually know now what's happening.
Charger set! Everyone bunker down! Bunker down!
Yeah, we now know what Sovereign is. We now know we have to stop him. We now know there are fuel tanks. What are those used for?
Alright! Nice work. That's one less thing to worry about.
Joker,
Commander, I'm bringing us in. I'll get as close to the site as I can.
Yeah, drop me a bomb, please. I hope this was the Normandy. I really hope this was the Normandy. Yeah, it is the Normandy! Joker! Let's arm the nuke and leave immediately. Ooh, nice bomb. And how the hell did we get these guys, whoever they are? Are they the Normandy crew? I've never seen them. Bloop, 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 bloop.
Bomb is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
Yes.
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Normandy, pick them up.
Get them out of there, Joker. Now!
Negative. It's too hot. You can't risk it. We'll hold them off as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
Okay.
Up to the AA tower. Move!
Why are we trying to save Kaden? Tell me, please. No idea. So, Ashley's rearming the nuke. And this should lead to where you want to go.
Shields disabled.
Oh, it's a Krogan. Oh, fuck. He's raping. Oh, snipers. It's a Krogan warlord. Yeah. Okay, you are starting to bug me. Did it bug me? Okay, last one. Oh fuck! No, 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 no! I don't have my immunity. No.
Shield down.
Who cares about shields? Yeah. No matter how good Rex is with the shotgun, Grunt.
All targets down.
Grunt in Mass Effect 2 with a shotgun is beast. Definitely amazing. Now let's go. Let's go to the AA tower and save Kaden. So, was I lying to you all the time? you know, that I hate him, that he will die. You can still wonder. And it makes me wonder. It really makes me wonder. Not this way. Evidently this way. Great. 135, medium armor, human, blah 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 blah. Fortunately we will...
Damn. Geth are sending in reinforcements.
Chief, we just spotted a troop ship inbound to your location.
Fuck. It's already here, and it's bleeding Geth all over the bomb site.
How bad is it?
Can you hold them off?
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them! I'm activating the nuke!
No.
What are you doing, Chief?
I'm still here.
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what. It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Belay that. We can handle ourselves. Go back and get Williams.
Williams, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander, I...
It's the right choice, and you know it, Ash.
I'm sorry, Caden. I had to make a choice.
I understand, Commander. I don't regret a thing.
So, will he get back in a heroic fashion? Or will he die horribly? Guess which one is the thing I want to happen. Haha. So, we have to save Ashley from the humongous amounts of Geth. Well, Geth are not exactly a problem right now. I wonder if they, you know, manage to bring something worse. And if I'm asking stupidly like this, you can bet your sweet asses that they did.
I will destroy you.
They did bring a lot of stuff. Geth Prime! Taking heavy fire! I don't care! Oh, it's Geth Destroyer. Leave Garrus alone, it's okay. Oh, whoa! This is a lot of damage, man. The Dreadnought should die soon. Oh, they have snipers. Where? Oh, there he is. Okay. Ashley.
Commander, you need to set the nuke and get out. We can't hold! Left flank, left flank! Suppressing fire! Suppressing...
Saren! Green Goblin and his flyer. Okay.
I applaud you, Shepard. My Geth were utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. An impressive diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
Why are you doing this?
You've seen the vision from the beacons, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? Is submission not preferable to extinction?
Do you really believe the Reapers will let us live?
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives could be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign, though I was aware of the dangers. I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. The Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
Why are the Geth following Sovereign?
They believe Sovereign to be some kind of god, the pinnacle of their own evolution. But the reaction of their deity is most telling. It is insulted. Sovereign does not desire the pitiful devotions the Geth hurl at it. They are just tools, and no amount of belief on their part will change that. But as tools, they are useful. They will survive the coming invasion. If organic life is to survive, we must also prove we are useful. We must work with the Reapers.
Tell me why Sovereign needs the conduit. Tell me what it is. Maybe we can find a way to stop them.
The conduit is the key to your destruction and my salvation. Sovereign needs my help to find it. That is the only reason I have not been indoctrinated.
Sovereign's manipulating you and you don't even know it. You're already under its power.
No, Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
Together we can stop Sovereign. We don't have to submit to the Reapers. We can beat them.
I no longer believe that, Shepard. The visions cannot be denied. The Reapers are too powerful. The only hope of survival is to join with them. Sovereign is a machine. It thinks like a machine. If I can prove my value, I become a resource worth maintaining. There is no other logical conclusion.
You were a Spectre. You were sworn to defend the galaxy. Then you broke that vow to save yourself.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive. I'm forging an alliance between us and the Reapers, between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation. And for that, you must die.
And guess who we are fighting? Green Goblin! We are fighting the Green Goblin and his flyer. Where are you? Where did you fly off to? Oh, it can actually hurt him rather well. Surprising.
Everybody, hang on!
Epic. But Saren escaped. What terrible thing to happen.
I can't believe Caden didn't make it. How could we just leave him down there?
I was not planning on this from the start. Not not at all.
Alenko knew the risks going in. He gave his life to save the rest of us.
It should have been me, Commander. You know that.
I don't really like you, but still, Caden. It's Caden.
It wasn't your call, Williams. I had to choose. I chose you.
I'm sorry, Commander. You saved my life. I'm grateful for that. But it should have been me. Alenko was a superior officer. I would have gladly stayed behind.
It wasn't your fault. It wasn't my fault. The only one to blame here is Saren.
Yes, sir. We'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden Prime.
Really?
It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Mind rape.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Blood black eyes. Terrible. So, we already saw this. Doesn't seem entirely helpful. Yes, the Protheans did not actually succeed in fending off the Reaper invasion. We still have no idea why the Reapers built the mass relays. Well, why exactly the Reapers built the mass relays. And now, this is Sovereign.
Incredible. I never thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect myself.
Did the vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images, locations, places I recognized from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Saren needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
How come you never told us about Ilos before?
The Mu Relay links to dozens of systems and hundreds of worlds. How was I to know Ilos was the one we wanted? Without the cipher, the images in your visions were never clear. Only now do I recognize them as landmarks from Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
The conduit's on Ilos, and that's where Saren is heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Dr. Chakwas should take a look.
Yeah, we already...
That will not be necessary.
I
just need some rest.
We're done here. Somewhere. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn him about Sovereign.
Yeah. Finally, we will probably hear the most famous quote of Mass Effect. I hope. I've been promising this all game.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, I'm pleased to see your mission on Vermeer was a success.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
The Krogan would have served Sovereign. A Reaper.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, a sentient machine. A true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming. If it turns out to be accurate.
Sovereign's a Reaper. Saren admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. He probably saw your earlier reports. The ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to take something I say on faith, Counselor.
Try to see this from our perspective, Commander. Saren is a threat we can recognize. However, as far as we know, the Reapers only exist in your visions.
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations of a single person, even a Spectre. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the Spectres. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, you must take whatever steps are necessary to stop it. and Saren.
Good luck, Commander. From all of us.
We still haven't heard it! Damn it! I promise you we will get it. We will get it. And you have to go to Ilos. So, race against time, Sovereign. Report to the Council. Report to Council and warn them that Sovereign plans to attack the Citadel. Really? Alright.
I forwarded the mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and his Geth.
Ooh, nice.
I knew they'd come around. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. Badass. Badass Shepard. We might get to hear it. Maybe this video. Yeah, I want to finish this, I want to stop this video before we head to Ilos. But I want to have everything out of the way. Or, you know what, screw this. We shall stop here. And the next time we will start off with a bang. You know, reporting to the Council. Okay,
good
I'm lying.
Job, Shepard.
Again.
Thanks to you, the Council's finally taking real action against Saren.
I hate
the Ambassador
you.
Is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to attack the Citadel, as you believe, we will be ready for him.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
You think a blockade's going to stop him? He's on Ilos looking for the conduit right now. What are you doing about that?
Ilos is only accessible to the Mu relay, deep inside the Terminus systems, Commander. If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
Balls. Yes, there it is! There it is!
Sovereign's the real threat. Saren's just a servant of the Reapers.
Only you have seen the Reapers. And then
Damn
only
it.
In visions. We won't invade the Terminus systems because of a dream.
Damn it, no! I want to hear that! I want finally for my promise to be fulfilled!
One ship going into the Terminus systems won't start a war. I can be discreet.
You detonated a nuclear device on Vermeer. I wouldn't call that discreet.
Your style served you well in the Traverse, Commander. We recognize that. But Ilos requires a deft touch. We have the situation under control.
Secrecy isn't his greatest weapon. The conduit is.
Saren is a master manipulator. The conduit is just a distraction from his real plan to attack the Citadel.
Sovereign's the real threat.
Yeah, only you have seen the Reapers.
Up.
And then only in visions. We won't invade the Terminus system.
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed. We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Udina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
It's just politics, Commander. You've done your job, now let me do mine. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until further notice you're grounded.
You bastard.
Are you insane? After everything I've done, you still don't believe me?
I think it's time for you and your team to leave, Commander. This no longer concerns you. The Council can handle this. With my help, of course.
And we are boned. We cannot fly away. We just have to wait for Saren to kill everybody. It's over. The end of Mass Effect 1. Or is it? Hey, Liara!
Commander. Shepard. I cannot believe they did this to you. I am so sorry.
It's not your fault.
It's not right. You did everything they asked and more. Nobody else could have done what you did. The Council owes you everything, everything. Instead, they strip you of your command and ground the Normandy.
You strip here and get on the ground.
I don't care if they ground me, but they refuse to go after Saren. If they don't stop him from finding the conduit, we're all dead.
Perhaps we could appeal and get them to reverse their decision.
Nope.
I pushed them as hard as I could. They wouldn't budge.
So you're going to walk away? You will just give up and doom the entire galaxy to extinction?
Yes.
We're out of the game for now, but I'll find a way back in.
I believe in you, Shepard. I am with you every step of the way.
That's the look. Woo!
Sorry to interrupt, Commander. Got a message from Captain Anderson.
Joker!
Are you spying on us, Joker?
No, sir. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
You should probably go meet with him.
Yeah. We shall do that next time. Right now we shall take these guys. We shall take Rex. Or Ashley. Ashley. Yeah, and with this I shall finally leave you. We did not get
equalizing
to hear the most famous quote.
With exterior atmosphere.
We still didn't get to hear it.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
So, next time, what shall we do? Shall we just let Saren control the galaxy? Shall we just let Reapers melt everybody and make them into new machines? Who knows? Bye-bye.